pilots a chance to learn more about how to attack blazers from the air.
It's the first time these three women have
yes!
What about Miller? The pilots and air attack supervisor travelled to Taree today to hone the skills that could soon be put to the test, saving lives and property.
That's a good opportunity for anyone to come together.
Yeah, that was your voice.
How proud are you? That's your son.
The trio was operating some serious firefighting machinery with one plane capable of dropping up to 3,000 litres of water at once. But it's just another day at the office for these experienced firefighters.
Are you reading this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How come
you managed to
call it?
Just
another day.
It sounds so funny, it's you.
You don't sound as awkward-ish.
It's all part of ensuring the RFS is able to act quickly.
This is where I started getting nervous.
Pressure is on. It can be fairly hectic in a fire situation. You've got a lot of resources. You've got to work with the
next bits of
resources that, that are working on the fire, plus talk to the ground crews. And you've also got
I'm going to show your face.